this big sinkhole in Florida. A woman got out of her car just before the car was swallowed up. The woman walked out after that 20-foot sinkhole opened up right underneath the car. This happened at a shopping center parking lot after some heavy rain. The shopping center was evacuated. There was a gas leak. Firefighters were able to secure the gas line. No one was hurt.